Online dating makes you think of?
Awkward.
Hi, my name is Marcia. I am 24 years old and I am an intern at a publishing agency. Right now it's just a lot of busy work and really doing whatever they ask me to do, but I hope to be a writer someday. I'm looking for somebody who's stable and inspiring.
Hey, I'm Jacob. I'm a barista.
Swipe left.
Six dicks, 9-4-1-3-3.
Hi, I'm Lucius. I'm a recently graduated SF State student. I just finished with a degree in management. I'm looking to find myself now. Currently interning at a startup in San Francisco and looking to have some fun.
Swipe right. So what do you think?
You look beautiful, just like your picture.
Thanks.
I sit like this because they let me at the startup.
Hey, foosball in 20 minutes.
Cheers.
Absolutely. We're going to have a happy hour later, too.
Oh,
we actually free happy hour beer.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
You get that project all wrapped up?
Absolutely. I got it done Monday afternoon.
Wow.
Yeah.
Good job.
We actually don't work after Wednesday.
Rachel Marie Braidman, 39. Looking for somebody who loves literature. I don't really like romance novels, but every once in a while when I've had too many glasses of Chardonnay, I do find myself picking up the occasional Harlequin, but on the whole, I read excellent literature. So if you like three-syllable words and longer, be sure to hit me up.
Maybe some long hair, but a girl who could rock a short bob. Looking for a woman, but also could be a man. I'm looking for a girl who's not too picky, but definitely knows what she wants.
Hi, my name is Florence. I work at Rite Aid. I've worked here for 12 years. I'm a manager now. I'm very passionate about my job, and I love to make people happy every day.
Swipe left.
Hi, I'm Terrence. I sing tenor for the SF Opera.
Swipe left.
Hey, I'm Lynn.
And I'm swipe right. Hey, I didn't even recognize you with the shirt on. This part of Golden Gate Park is really dark. My name is John. I'm recovering from a bike accident. And I have short-term memory issues. And this problem where I don't remember emotional cues very well. But if you're open-minded, I'd like to meet you.
Lily Rose Matthews, 35, all family deceased. Through no fault of my own. Looking for somebody with a forgiving nature.
Dear Lily, what do you like to do on Sundays?
Sharpen knives, usual sorts of household things like that. Clean, dig in the garden.
Will you take a photo of your neck? I have a weird thing about neck wrinkles.
Absolutely.
Swipe left.
I'm Laura. I'm a nurse. I just love taking care of people. I'm from the South, and I believe that everyone has goodness in their hearts when you really get to know somebody.
What is your name again?
Laura.
You seem sweet. Would you like to go out?
Well, I would like that very much. You seem like a gentle and kind person.
Does that mean yes?
Yes.
Swipe right. 7 dates later. Please sit down first. Here.
Well, honey, just because it's my house doesn't mean you have to act all formal with me. You've been over here before.
When?
Oh, well, last week you came over. Remember, let me show you the calendar I made up for you. So Tuesday, there you are.
Right there.
A little picture of a bed. Now, you remember why we put that picture in. And this was you here on Thursday. That's a little picture of me with a smoke cloud coming out of my head. Yeah, that's right, because it was raining and I was angry. Now that's just yesterday. Do you remember what happened yesterday?
I forgot to feed your dog, so that's a picture of your dog.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. He's doing just fine now, sweetie. He'll be down from the bed tomorrow.
Do you want to watch 60 Minutes?
Yeah, I do.
Hi, I'm Morlison. Hey, my name is Chris. I'm 26. Love having fun. Really like tacos. Want someone who's cool and normal to go out and have a good time. Maybe I love art. I want to go see some art. Maybe get some tacos afterwards. You know, like highbrow, lowbrow. We'll see what's going on. Katie, you are super cute. Didn't I see you at the Tipsy Pig last week?
I go to the Tipsy Pig every week. So yes, probably.
What's your favorite drink to order?
It's kind of embarrassing.
That's okay, you can tell me.
I really only like Bullet on the Rocks.
Swipe right. Yes, like over there,
yeah.
I was on that pull-up bar yesterday and I was crushing it. So crushing it.
Oh my god, I was jogging by there like at 2 o'clock. Did I see you?
Maybe.
I saw you wear a blue lemon hoodie.
Yeah.
I totally like, saw you.
Like sky blue?
Yeah.
Push-up cycle. So you probably took me up. Did it look good? Sorry.
Yeah.
Watch out. Hey, fuck off, man. Like weekends on the green, because it's just so crowded.
Like everybody jerks. Comes out, right?
Oh my god.
Like sometimes you just want to be alone, like on a rooftop.
Yeah.
Maybe having a small barbecue.
Oh my god. Are you super mind melting?
Steve, I'm a plumber, and I know it probably doesn't sound too like sexy or anything, but I make really good money. My dad was a plumber, my grandpa was a plumber. I'm really good at it, and but it doesn't define me. No. Being a plumber doesn't define me. I'm a lot of interests. I like sports, and I like basketball. What does this thing have to be?
Hi, I'm Wyatt. I am a line cook at a local SF restaurant. I'm looking for an older man to show me a good time. Sick of these young boys just giving me the runaround. I need a daddy with experience who can pay for college.
So, Wyatt, what's your major?
Oh my god, you're the first person that messaged me back.
That's really surprising. You're totally hot.
Stop it, LOL. Communications.
Swipe right.
Awesome.
come out.
Alive. Thanks, Steve.
Thanks, man. Can I come out?
Come out!
Yes, no, I'm here.
I know you're saying. What are you telling me for?
Okay, I'll lie.
You said that. You already said that like twice, man.
I'm getting
it. I'm going. I'm going right now.
I couldn't wait anymore.
Steve, come out. Wyatt?
Oh. What's sours is sours, right? How come you didn't tell me about this one?
We didn't think that you would like that I'm here sometimes, so then I was going to go in the closet, but it takes a long time to do this. I was talking and he was like, get in the closet! And then I heard the door open and I tried to get in the closet, and then you saw my arm and then my
get out of the closet!
Me too.
Yeah. So I think we all know where this is going.
Steve, I like excitement. I like flying in airplanes. And I'm a plumber.
Steve, it's Jeff from Pipelayers. I just want to tell you, your place this fucking sucks. I'm gonna crush you. I'm gonna crush everything you've ever built. Also, you're kind of cute. I kind of, on Sundays, I like to cook brunch, but I'm tired of eating it on my own.
You just light on. Turn it on.
Okay.
Hey, that's pretty good. Let's get together.
I'm sorry about that crush you thing. That was.
No, I like it. I like it. Keep it going. Keep it going.
I'm gonna do bad things to you.
Okay.
Adam, 51, environmental attorney by day, I play the keys at night, I play at Comstock every Monday, I used to be in a band, it was like a Sting cover band, maybe you've heard of it, it was called the Bumblebees. Anyway, listen, Journey got it right when they said loving a music man ain't always the way it's supposed to be. So if you're not precious, if you don't have high standards, maybe you want to check me out. Candidates who are successful will have no pubic hair and a job.
I'm Sparkle, 48, retired dancer. Looking for a strong man.
Sparkle, where do you live?
I live in Bernal Heights.
Swipe right, baby. This is the statue that I got when I played in China.
This is a nice apartment you've got here.
I have artifacts from everywhere. Look at this knight. I got this knight on the Inca Trail. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
I wrote a song about it. You want to hear the chorus? A Don, 51, I create.
Be the change you wish to see. I'm Caden, 25. I'm currently working as a barista at Four Barrel during the day, and kind of a burlesque dancer at night. I will tell you more about the kind of if you hit me up.
Cadence, DTF.
Ew, do you have to ask like that? I mean, yes, but ew.
Some people say I'm blunt.
Like you say what's on your mind? Or like you have no points?
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm 65 years old and I'm a motivational speaker.
Hi, Janet. This is your husband.
Swipe left.
Hi, my name is Martin. I work for San Francisco Municipal Railway. It's a really good job, and I get to travel because I research new equipment, like a new streetcar or new bus engine, and I'm really into technology. I could take apart a computer, put it back together with my grind phone on.
So. Swipe left! You don't need me, Martin!
What's up, y'all? It's Trey!
Swipe left!
Living in Marina!
Swipe left! Too loud!
My name is Raul. I'm
36. I'm not really sure what I'm doing out here.
So, you want me to just talk into this microphone?
Yeah, just talk! Anything you want! The cameras are here, so you can see yourself afterwards!
I'm really scared to be here.
Raul!
In the middle of your living room?
It's okay! My husband is not home right now!
You have a husband?
Yeah, I do! But I'm a confident woman, and he doesn't fill up all of my time!
Sometimes I just go home and I sit and I look out the window, wondering what I could be doing. I have a cat.
Freeze! Cut! Raul, hand me the microphone! Oh. Now try again!
Like you have absolutely no confidence. I have been that way and I have seen it happen. Sometimes when you're feeling alone and down, all you need is a beautiful woman to make you feel like $1 million.
Well done! You completed my program!
That's the only program?
That's it!
Can we please again?
Ukraine 5 years ago, and while it is true that I need sponsorship, this is not why I'm on here. I am here to find the love of my life. And if you are an American citizen, this is even better.
Hi, I'm Bennett. I'm an improv actor in San Francisco.
Poor.
My name is Red Olive in East London.
Hello, my name is Neil. I'm originally from Jersey, but I moved here in 1987. Drive a cab, and those fucking Uber drivers are killing me!
No, you're complaining. Complain when we
married. Oh, Steve. Really, really into yoga.
someone who's found themselves? Because I know exactly who I am, where I am at all times.
Steve, what do you mean find yourself? Once I was missing, but turned out police took me and then I came back.
Like it must have added a lot of stress. I avoid stress at all costs. Anything that looks like it might even cause the slightest bit of stress, I shut my eyes, I take 5 deep breaths, and then I walk slowly away. Have you tried that?
No, usually I smoke. But I am open to new things to do. So you and I will go on a date that you will pay for, yes?
Yes.
Swipe right.
Introduce you to my studio.
Swipe right.
Irina, I can already tell your aura when you came in was brown and it has moved to like a mauve.
I worked very hard to come to this country. Why I want to do physical labor by choice?
Our ancestors, and I'm talking like Paleolithic ancestors, our ancestors thrived on physical labor. Without them, without their efforts, we wouldn't be here. So every morning when I just sit down and teach us, I'm not just thinking about how open my shoulders are and how really flexible my thighs are. It's not a modified program. I'm thinking about how our ancestors and the hard work that they put in allowed me to be here with myself and allowed you to come from the shores of the Black Sea all the way here.
Sorry, you were talking, but I was looking at his expensive watch.
Angelo, day trader. I drove a Porsche when I was 24. Now I have a Tesla. Listen, I'm gonna be real direct, okay? What I'm looking for is someone who shows up with a night bag and leaves with a coffee.
Hi, I'm Philip. I'm the manager of a Krispy Kreme in South City. I got a good attitude, I'm sweet and wholesome. And, by God, if you got a sweet tooth, I'm your guy.
Swipe right. Turn around! Back it up. Slow. Slower. Shut that door.
This is very uncomfortable for me. I'm a really wholesome guy from Colma.
Yeah. You like donuts, huh?
I'm a manager. I have to like the donuts.
Back it up, I said. Slow. Are you crying?
Yeah.
What are you, a pussy?
No!
Bend over.
What?
Bend over. I'm gonna give you something I call a crawler.
Hi, I'm Bethany. I'm 28 years old, and I know just about everything about owls. I draw diagrams of owls for science research books. You might say I am a night owl because I have to study them. So I have slightly different hours than most humans, looking for a companion in flight.
Vladimir, decline to
swipe left. Cool.
Hey, what's up? I'm Blake, and I design apps.
Swipe left.
I'm Rufus. I'm 31. I develop artificial intelligence applications for earthworms.
Swipe right! Swipe right! There it is! Look! Look!
Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Is it up there?
That's the northern barn owl.
I was gonna say, it looks like a juvenile because of the rings around the eyes.
Yes, that's right. Now focus your attention over here. Those owls are doing a mating dance. There they come in for them. It's a little shocking the noises that they make. Quite beautiful, too.
I feel like I'm invading their privacy.
I feel that way sometimes, too. And over here! That's a baby scarlet owl.
You sure you know a lot about owls? I am. Sometimes I... Every earthworm I've ever met a pet name, and I've never told anyone that.
I give up my own names. That's just Calma.
My favorite was Squirm and Nerman Schwarzkopf. Every night, and I felt comfortable being in front of the blue girl of a screen because I don't know if you can tell, but I'm not very comfortable with people.
Me neither. I sometimes sit in tree branches when I have to collect my thoughts.
You guys get out of the botanical gardens, it's closed!
Oh, I'm sorry, Officer
Wolf. Yeah, come on!
I'm so sorry. This happens to me sometimes.
She told me that she had a pass. You didn't tell me that I could get in trouble.
Yeah, get out of Scram, kids! Scram!
I like to live life on the edge.
Looking for a sugar daddy that pays for sugar. Right? We will be seeing the story of Bethany who loves owls. And we'll be seeing the story of Irina.
Hey!
Alright, have a good second half.
Have I ever showed you the picture of this narcoleptic dog?
No. He's like, I only had to type in one letter and it came up.
That's funny, man.
Did I show you the Facebook profile that guy went out with last night?
No, let me see, man. Damn, he's old, man.
He's really, really old. He like brought out a third guy, like I was right there, and like this third guy was just there, and I acted like I was super into it, but then I like totally leaned out like I usually do.
Do that?
Of course I know. I have a creepy threesome with two 50-year-old dudes.
I would have thought you'd stay. You said the guy was rich?
He was super rich, but he's kind of creepy. Come on, Tom.
Whatever, dude, you get somebody else, Wyatt.
Tom, when you go out with girls, like, isn't it the same thing? Like, it's really intense out there. You don't want to go out with, like, someone crazy.
It depends. I mean, sometimes it's like,
I'm crazy!
and then it doesn't matter because I don't call them back, so.
You're an asshole. Well, this one messaged me right here.
Underage.
What's up,
Marcia? You're the best RA!
Oh, I am totally going to that water balloon thing you're throwing.
Good idea, tomorrow needs cupcakes!
idea.
Stupid bitch.
Lana, she died.
I am Widor.
Wonderful, I'm so sorry. We are both alone then, yes.
Guess what? What are you saying yes to? I'm not asking questions. English is not so good, maybe. Oh, it's because I'm kneeling down and holding hand. Oh, 1 minute. But do you cancel? No, I'm sorry, you cannot cancel. No, 24 hour notification. Cancel. I have no client for today. Ah. You come with me.
Me?
Yeah, we play like we're tourists. We drive Golden Gate Park, the bridge, Muir Wood, maybe go to wine country, go tasting. And they know me, all the wineries, they give me free tasting, huh?
Come. Yes, yes, love.
Come, come, yeah. Yeah, 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 okay, okay. So, what is the nice thing you are?
Thank you.
Thank
you. God, this place is awesome. Have you ever been to Muir Woods before?
No.
These trees are huge, right?
Oh, yeah. My God.
There's a lot of fun hiking trails if you go, I think it's up this trail before. I haven't been here in a long time.
You like a lot? You look like you like a lot.
my family used to take me here all the time when I was growing up.
Oh, no way!
Yeah, my family never ever took me to the outdoors. They pretty much just owned me.
Oh, that's really sad.
Yeah. Well, you know, I mean, try coming out and see what happens. Sometimes.
So Luke, why did you message me?
Why did I message you? Because you're hot.
You're late 30s?
Yeah.
Have a job?
Yeah.
Successful home? I saw your car, it was really nice.
My car is really nice, and that's why I rent, because all my money goes into my car, but I mean, the rental plan is working fine. I've been there for 5 years, the rent is not too bad, they don't raise it very much. I'm really good to my landlord.
You know that I still, like, live in a dorm, right, in San Francisco?
Yeah, but I have 2 bedrooms, and I usually only use 1. that's...
No, that's great.
Forward.
That's the least creepy thing I've heard in, like, the last 7 days.
That's really like that. I don't get too much of the online dating stuff, so...
Yeah, you were like the one guy who didn't have like 8 shirtless pictures as like his main thing.
Oh, I have them. I put them in my wallet. Do you want?
Oh, that'd be great. Yeah, that'd be so much meat. That'd be really fun. Yeah.
You?
Yeah. That trail. Let's really good hike up that one.
That one, yeah, let's do that one. That one looks like it's somewhere good.
Cool. Let's go.
I'll follow you.
We missed you.
It's okay.
It was kind of chaotic, to be honest, without you here.
Sorry, wait, everyone.
Oh, it's okay, Marcus. It's okay. Come on in, perch anywhere.
See, that's a joke. There was nobody who makes jokes like yours.
No jokes.
And our dumb balls were totally lame. I mean, you always have the best dumb balls.
That's true.
What happened to you?
Yeah. Shh. I was just really involved in the research.
What happened to Rufus?
Oh, how high.
Good now.
We'd love to have you back.
Bethany, but we totally understand. I mean, you're the most adventurous person we've ever had.
Yeah,
yeah,
you're way better looking than any of us.
Way better.
Yeah, I'm really just like a spotted gray owl, you know?
No!
Why are you
you went straight for him, but you still have such a fashion sense.
Ooh, ooh, denim jacket. Yes! Denim jacket! Give me the denim jacket. Okay, so this is like date six. Date six, that guy I went to the Muir Woods with.
Yeah.
And then we went to Chinatown. And then I did a whole bunch of rather random stuff with him. He's like a really nice guy.
You're not gonna move out of the dorm, are you?
Can you do that?
Yeah, you can save money that way.
Hey guys!
Oh, hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Check in, get my job, you know
yeah.
I love you guys.
Thanks for coming by.
Hey, we're ordering in and out tomorrow during our sex ed.
Yes.
Can you come in?
Double doubles right here.
I got you guys, I love you. Woo! See you later.
Six dates in. What is he doing with me, Tom? I don't have anything to offer.
How old is he?
Late 30s, and he doesn't really have that much money.
You have a lot to offer, man. Your ideas and your words and the poems that you write. Have you read any of them?
No, I'm not gonna read any of my poems.
You should. You want to go on a seventh date?
How can I seem as gay as possible on my day?
Rip the arms off of your shirt.
I just took my shirt off. I can't. We're doing that thing where I made a picnic dinner and we're gonna go to the beach and I'm going to like light candles and look, one more thing. I got that guy from next door to buy me wine.
Bring that song, you know, I'll Be Your Crying Shoulder and play it like in your car. I'm serious.
That song we get pumped up to?
I've never had anything else.
Are you feeling okay?
No. You leave them far behind. My high performance pursuit security driving training come in very handy.
Ivan Petrov, you are a good friend. You help me run and you don't even ask how. And now, 2 hours later, you don't even care. Why?
Irina, listen. Just like in old country, don't ask too many questions to get into trouble.
No. You know, Ivan Petrov, we are not an old country. I was married in Ukraine. After you leave and before I leave, I was married.
Cool.
To Marko Markovic.
Marko Markovic! The Yugoslav!
Those were his siblings who come to find me. I ran away.
You ran away from bad people with wrong kind of tattoos.
I ran away to find, you know, Prince.
American Dream, duh.
Yeah.
No, I go too, same thing. But for me it's not Prince, it's limo driving. Little difference. You find Prince? No. I got limo driving.
Petrov.
Well, then I drive you back to apartment and maybe we have lunch or something. Sometimes you and Prince and me. You can call me if you need ride with Prince.
Ivan Petrov. I find Prince who does not live in castle.
Huh?
Lives in Middle Richmond.
I live in Middle Richmond. Maybe I know him. I live in Fifth. Wait a minute. You make me very happy. You make me very happy.
Neither of us have money.
Little.
Neither of us have citizenship.
Green card?
But, you know, I feel very rich when I am with you.
Maybe we should kiss or something.
Maybe we should.
Okay.